Dadah.
So, what is up, guys? AE86 has arrived. Okay, in this vlogging today, I don't know how long lah, but I will try to put all the scene, give you all see lah. I cannot write in very details lah because it's already mixed up from past 2 years videos until now. Everything's mixed up. Okay, but as I got keep some footage I just can put in, give you all see, and then let you all know. From the first day I started to the wiring my car boom, fire up until now almost 2 years lah. I so headache lah. But no worries guys, everything's new. All the rods lah, all the lower arm lah, everything steady the pump pipi. So in these videos I will be try to speaking in the broken the English lah. Because you know, as many people don't understand actually where I'm from. I'm from Malaysia. All my videos speaking in different language, sometimes Malay lah, sometimes mix a little bit Chinese, sometimes broken the English. But in this videos today because it's a vlogging, so a lot of people will watch these videos. I scared in case I do in Bahasa Melayu, Malay language, many people from other country don't understand what I'm saying. So however the broken English is coming out, hopefully the broken English other country people also understand what I'm saying a little bit is okay. And today's video is the day that everyone is waiting for lah. Been very very sorry that I didn't upload the videos for my AE86 very very long time ago, because the car is always stuck at the car shop. I cannot every day went to car shop and then staying at there waiting for them to do, because sometimes they got other customer, they won't do my car, so it's very waste of the time lah. So now don't talking so many chicken cracker, we directly heading to the shop and I will start show you all the footage. Alright. We'll be right back.
budak ni lah, A86 tu semua dia pasang. Eh, malu ke nak bagi orang tahu juga. Ah, lain kali KE70 semua you yang pasang. Steady tu, nanti dia nak pasang ni baru sampai hard trace. Ah, eh, no problem kan?
Okay,
boleh kan?
Oh,
dah, I rasa dah 80% complete kot semua. Kaki-kaki semua baru.
Okay,
semua budak ni pasang.
Eh,
steady. Ah, steady lah,
steering bawah hole lah, tengok boleh nampak. So dia punya final macam ni lah. Kalau pakai Watanabe 15 inci 8JJ kena kuek-kuek sikit saja. So cukup. Itu disc tanpa yang modify. Original lah disc lah.
Original
15 inci Watanabe ngam-ngam cun-cun. Okay, dia nampak garang sikit.